All right, so I'm about to eat a Carolina Reaper, and this thing should be called Satan's Heart instead, because that's what it looks like. And I'm going to try and go 10 minutes without any relief, like an idiot. Oh, jeez, all right. I'm not happy about this. I was, I'm not now. That was just to help get it down. Okay.
It's your timer button.
All right. Mom and Dad were not on board with this. Mom kept sending me things throughout the day, warnings about what eating peppers like this can do to you. I didn't open them. In my opinion, that's like watching plane crash videos before you board. So, decided not to do it. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Okay.
Alright, come on, you got this.
Oh, I'm not. I just realized I didn't put a new bag in. Oh gosh. Give me a bag right beside you. Oh, thank you. Oh, gosh. According to videos I've seen, it's supposed to reach its hottest at 6 minutes. Which is not good news.
You need to quit burping. That smells awful.
Yeah, this pepper doesn't taste great. It's not a good flavor. Alright, it's willpower, right?
Yep.
It's all in the mind. Exhaling hurts. Good. I can do this. Oh, I thought it had been 7 minutes. I've seen counting down. It's only been three. Oh, gosh.
There is some nice sweat going on here.
A little bit. Yeah, starting to come down. I told this story about how the hottest pepper I ever ate was actually a jalapeno. But that was because I ate it and a seed got lodged in my nose and I didn't know it. And that sucked for like 30 minutes until I blew my nose. This is already worse. Oh! I can feel the ulcers forming. Oh, gosh. It's in my tears because my eyes are burning. Oh gosh.
Oh, what, you're about 4 minutes?
Yeah. Oh man.
This was a bad idea.
Oh, it's in my stomach now.
You're halfway there, dude.
Yeah. So, you know, it's 10 minutes. We got a handy dandy timer. If that's showing up, there it is. When did you get an iPad?
It's not.
Oh. Yeah, it's not that bad. I don't know why people get so worked up about it. Put this on my tacos. Sure it would make the whole eating thing more enjoyable.
I told Mom I'm getting you a habanero to eat
after this. After this, to compare?
No, it's kind of like a cool down ride where you jog the last part of it. Supposed to be at the 6 minute mark by now, or close?
I got 3 minutes and 48 seconds to go. So we're past 4 minutes, yeah. 6 minutes.
Yeah. Downhill slope from here.
I gotta tell you, man, that sucks. But I was expecting it to be worse. Honestly.
You have another one you can eat.
I do. I have two of them. I'm not gonna eat the other one. Not in one bite. Hell no. Dude, exhaling sucks so much. Feels like I swallowed fire. But like in a bad way. Like a amateur fire eater that messed up. And now my throat is just burned. Oh man. I'm gonna be feeling this for days. Golly. It's like
churning.
Oh gosh. Oh, burping makes it so much worse. It brings it back. I'd swallowed all of the heat, and then it burped it back up. Oh! Yeah, I don't know why Mom and Dad were so worried about this. I'm talking about how we're gonna have to take you to the hospital. It's no problem. Out. Golly, man. It's feeling like I just worked out. Alright, got a minute 15 to go. No problem. decide if I'm going to try and put this on YouTube. But if I do, if anyone watches this on YouTube, it's nothing. It's no problem. Y'all got it. Disclaimer, don't actually do this. It sucks. Oh, man. I could win one of those pepper eating competitions. I could do it. It's not that bad. 10 minutes flew by. Only got 30 seconds left. Speaking of which, I'm gonna go ahead and grab the ice cream. Oh.
And the milk.
Six, five, four, three, two, one. Ice cream.
Oh shit. Spilling it already. Alright, cut the alarm off.
It's counting upwards now.
It doesn't like you.
Roll him to stop it. I don't like you either.
Ice cream
works wonders. It was like instant relief. Seriously. Oh my god. Ooh, good ice cream. There you go.
Words.
It's a Carolina Reaper. 10 minutes without any relief. Dairy products are good.
That's it.
It's not even hot anymore, man. I'm all good. I'm gonna go throw up.